Hello?
Hello?
Mom? Hi.
It's me, Leo.
Sweetheart.
We haven't heard from you in a long time.
How's Daddy? Did you get my last letter?
I think we've got a bad connection. You sound a little fuzzy. Could you speak up?
I had a little accident.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. It's, a couple of teeth have to be replaced.
Oh, those lovely teeth of yours.
So, I won't be home for a while.
Leo's teeth have got to be fixed up.
Dad sends his love.
Yeah.
You sound a little funny.
I have a cold.
Well, take a lot of tea with lemon.
I will. Mom? Could you send me my scrapbook? I'm homesick.
Leo, you can always come visit. You were born toothless and I still managed to love you.
Hello? Are you still there?
Yeah, send me my scrapbook. With the pictures.
I love you.
I love you too. Bye. Guess sick people aren't too much fun to be with, huh?
Hey, dummy. Sick people are my absolute favorites.
Yeah, but they're too easy to leave. My parents left and now Nurse Leo. Not a baby.
I know. But I might have one someday. I gotta practice. Listen, I'll tell you a secret.
Hey.
Nurse Leo hasn't left you. She just kinda lost herself. You know what I mean?
Dr. McCann, CBG. Dr. McCann.
Grade 1 apical systolic murmur.
I'm going back to work.
You are not.
Yes.
It's impossible.
Where no one can see me. Comatose patients.
It's been 5 weeks since your accident. You know how much blood you lost. You're a nurse. What's with you anyway?
I'm working.
Have this whole thing Xeroxed. Get it over to Dr. Blumenthal immediately.
I'll nurse myself, okay?
I'm assuming you won't neglect your own care. I'll think it over.
Nurse.
I know. No.
Hey, nurse.
Hey, you give me a break. You'll be in charge of your own post-operative schedules, and that is all.
It's time. I've been faithful.
No.
I swear to God. I haven't touched another woman.
That's not faithfulness.
I'm sorry, Leo. You can have it all. The car, the bank.
I don't want your pity! You could have made me feel beautiful.
You had a visitor today. Anybody I know? Trouble talking today?
We're getting divorced.
Just keep exercising that leg, Leo. I want you to look in on Michael.
Maybe in October. Halloween. I think this is a mask.
He doesn't care about your looks.
Brian did.
You want pity? Go ask one of those nurses for a shoulder to cry on, because you won't get that here.
You have a rotten bedside manner, Doctor.
Just keep exercising that leg, Leo.